Yo people from T, I am Mark and with David Project Gospel. In this episode I want to start with the campaign 2, because we have done the first one in the last episode that we did. And that was the one with we had to get the loan all fixed up, and we did that in a really efficient time. So hopefully we will be able to do this one, and this is also an inefficient hospital, so we shall see that once we are loaded. Okay, we are in. Hi boss, this hospital used to belong to Misfire Medical, but it was built very fast without consideration about layout and personnel, which is why it's very inefficient and losing money. The main reason they sold it. To be able to take care of our patients, we need to make this hospital efficient. See what you can improve and how many patients we can cure now. Aha. I mean, to be fair, the only thing that I'm seeing right now is that this is not a hallway. So maybe we should get that as a hallway. So we need to get rid of the items. Just keep clicking. I don't know if there's a more efficient way to do this, but probably. Maybe get rid of this. Yeah, because I want the hallway to be connected up here to here. There we go. So what is this? On-call room. He has no workspace. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's better. So they still have an on-call room, but it's just a little bit smaller. So they will be able to move from here to here, if needed. Missing required staff, one doctor. Okay, well that is fixed. Yeah, they seem to be using this. Because now they don't have to go outside. This seems to be like a little work area, I guess. Okay. Let me check. Push the boss achievement unlocked. Nice. Yeah, I think it's fine. I'm not sure. Just click everything. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doing something, I guess. This is a big area. Oh wait, it's still the first day. I was like, who? So if you treat 20 people per day, then that's good. Hey, this is a very good start, but now we need to focus on making a profit. Profit for one day in a row. I guess. We don't have a loan. Okay, that's good. Well, we don't have the space for the ICU area. Technically, we do not have a lot of space for getting it as well. No, we do not have anything for that. And it's almost quiet. Also, we're making profit. That's good. Hey, we got it. Good job. Making this hospital profit is drawing more patients that need your help. Keep it up. I think for these people it might be best to fire them. Because we don't have the workspace for them. 328 patients are they? Okay. So maybe getting a better or bigger waiting room? I mean, there's some seats. So we are also having two ambulances. So that's neat. And there the people come. And the day shift has begun and the clinic is open. One person has been treated already. Jeez, that's quick. No. I mean, getting more waiting rooms might be doable because more patients are gonna come. So getting this as a little bit of a waiting room up here might be a good idea. I think having this as a little waiting room as well, like right around here, this hallway. So they just need some. I mean, I just can get the waiting room in first. Go. So we also have a little waiting room up here. I of course don't think they will be used that much, but pff, I don't know. I don't know how it all works. So we have 28. No, or no, we need 28, but we have 21. Let's get more people in. Just get the first ones. I don't know. Yay! Now accepted 24/7. That's better. Manager achievement unlocked. Hey! Getting the day and night shift is better for this hospital, I guess. Okay, so the clinic is 24 hours open, each and every day. I mean, that's way better for us. That means that we can get more patients in every day. And I mean, if there is an emergency for patients at night, then and they can't go to the hospital, yeah, that will be a bit of a trouble. So I think in that case it's pretty useful. Okay, so we have 24 patients already finished. If you can get to 28, that might be good. Of course, give or use more of the money. Yeah, I think in the long run, it might be better. Yeah, we didn't get it today, but I mean, it's just day three. Take this, yeah. Yeah, just cleaning in the room where a patient is laying. Nice. Oh, we have treated one patient already. Neat. Yeah, if I can finish this day today, then we can start. Maybe we can get an intensive care unit in here, maybe? I mean, this space is not being used that much. Get rid of this. Get rid of this little corner. I think that is needed right now. I think something like this might be good for intensive care, because that is something that we are lacking. Because I think we should have waited with the walls. Because we have prefabs. No. So it was something like this. I think the... I think the doors might be needed closest towards the elevators, of course. No. Modern hospital bed. More spots that keep it unlocked. Neat. Oh, it needs to be placed on a wall. Neat. Just got a little wall next to it. That works. Yeah, we need a table. Maybe a few. So I'm gonna get a CPR scan and defibrillator on it. This might help us a bit good. Ah, this also needs a table. Geez. I think that might be enough. Yeah. Ah, they need more rooms. Shit. I don't know. I think I will leave the episode right here because I'm not sure what we are gonna do in this. Maybe we need to remove this area and maybe make another floor up top. I don't know. But anyways, I believe this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye.